Bobby was he was such a highly skilled player, you know, and he had tremendous power shooting, left foot and right foot for that matter, that in my day I had to say to him, look Bobby, the more you're around the edge of the penalty area, the better for me. I don't want you at left back hitting long cross-field balls to the other wing, which is what he used to do. He used to come back and defend. I said, Bobby, we don't want you down here. We want you up there where we're scoring. It's scoring goals that we are here for because you're so good at it. Let's have you where you can do it. But this was reasoning that you had to put into players. They wanted to play their own way, you know, and their own way wasn't the most effective way for England anyway. But he was very good, Bobby. He listened and he would do things. And of course, I think the Munich disaster affected him a lot. Although it wasn't necessarily seen, I just wonder how good he would have been, you know. But he was tremendous even as he was. He was very quick and he could pull that foot back and hit the ball truly. So you're always sure that you're going to get attempts to score when you had him in your side, whether you're playing at centre forward or outside left or inside, it doesn't matter. He was a really good classic player.